Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix OneDrive Personal Vault error code 0x80070490, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to disable Defender reputation based check for apps and files. For this, search for Windows Security in the Windows search bar and open the application. Go to App and Browser Control, click on Reputation Based Protection Settings and turn the switch off for Check File and Apps. The next solution will be to reset OneDrive. Scroll down to solution number 2 and you will find two commands here. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated Command Prompt window. Copy the first command here and hit Enter, and then copy the second command here after a minute and then hit Enter. The next solution will be to disable any third-party antivirus software. Please contact the manufacturer of the third-party antivirus for the same. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.